Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
It looks as if Ellie's waiting for something. I wonder what she's waiting for. It looks like a parcel. Oh, goody. A very pink parcel. Can you tell Pocoyo who this parcel is for?
Elly!
That's right! It's a parcel for Elly. What could it be? Oh, quick, Elly, open it! It's a pair of shoes. Ellie's got a pair of really fancy dressing up shoes. Pocoyo, I think Elly would like you to help her put on her new shoes. Lovely shoes! Elly wants to know if you like her new shoes.
Yes, we like them.
We love them.
Stay.
Oh, Elly, are you planning on wearing your new dressing up shoes to play? What's that, Elly? You need to take a break. Another break already? Is it your shoes? I think Ellie's shoes are really hurting her. Can Pato have the ball, Elly? What's that? Oh, it's just a little smudge. It's time for bed now, Elly. You can wear your shoes again tomorrow. Oh, dear me. It looks like Elly really likes her shoes. Elly, how ever will you be able to walk in those shoes? Oh dear.
Day.
Oh, Elly says that she doesn't want to play today. Oh, Pato, you know, I'm not so sure that's a good idea. Elly, that wasn't very nice. Pato was only having a bit of fun.
Poor Pato.
Elly says that she's very sorry. Pato? Pato? What do you think? Should Elly play with her friends? Yes, I think Elly should play with her friends too. Wow! Look how you can play without your fancy shoes on. Hooray for Elly! Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for playing! Bye-bye! See you soon!